We've been out here forever, and still nothing. One time in Fallujah, I saw a guy beating his wife half to death.
Whoa!
Holy shit.
They must be close!